could you face that? Mask on, don't even know where my face at. Plenty, don't even know where to waste at. All these in the room, how could you waste that? Huh? Why would you chase that? It's a never-ending run on this racetrack. No matter what, I'ma stay black. It's a never-ending run on this racetrack. Need more jewelry. What I tell myself as I'm writing my eulogy. Ask the mirror, how you put up with this foolery? In reply, how you put up with this? Put up with this song and dance, all this buffoonery. Long romance, death, what it do to me? Yamagini dream was a nightmare. He was dancing with the devil for his life, yeah. We all on the dance floor. Girl, come with a dance. Puerto Rican. In the even heavy. Little. Am I looking daddy? Couldn't tell him nothing cause we lost him already. Cozy boy with his spaghetti. With the money and fame, the price come heavy. The price come heavy. Like Shaq attack up on a backboard. Come back up on a backboard. When she asked me if I love her, I just act bored. Say loser.
Welcome back, everyone, to the Mercedes-Benz Superdome just west of the French Quarter in New Orleans. We've got a kickoff forthcoming as we get back into the action in the third quarter. Lutz now to kick this one away. This fielded a few yards into the end zone. And no run back here. This will be a touchback, and it comes out to the 25-yard line. The Panthers offense here, they get ready to head back on the field. And the turnover last time, that's sort of been symptomatic of their struggles here in this one.
Big word. I like it, though, because you're exactly
right.
You like
that, don't you?
All game long, they've struggled moving the ball, turning it over on the last possession. Is that word again, symptomatic?
Yeah.
I like that.
Your analysis, symptomatic of the success of this broadcast.
What I like is that you gave me the word, and I just don't use it.
And not a whole lot doing there, so he'll get it up to about the 28-yard line. 3 yards on the pickup there, and it'll be second down.
Tough first half for him, unable to put up the numbers he's used to producing. But with a guy like him, you and I both know it just takes a couple of explosive touches for him to make an impact on this game and on the stat sheet as well.
Here's Newton. It's hauled in by Torrey Smith. He's at the 40. Past the 20. 10. Touchdown, Carolina. Torrey Smith, his third touchdown now on the year. And the Panthers are able to cut into this lead. As a former DB, you might not like to see that, but from a wide receiver's perspective, those are the plays they dream of.
Correct on both counts, all right? Because once he took off, I mean, let's face it, that should have been done in Big Sky Country. Aren't any speed limits out there? And off he went. Glad I wasn't the one trying to chase him.
Following the fumble recovery, Newton. It's complete. And he will get into the end zone to shave two more points off the deficit. Well, it's still an uphill battle from here, that's for sure. But that makes it a two-score game.
And now we see why teams practice so much on the two-point conversion, why you have more than one play ready. Because you may need multiples to throw out a ball game. There's a great example right there.
And he's got daylight. It's a foot race. And he'll score. Touchdown, New Orleans. A great effort there. 101 yards. And the Saints add on to their lead.
That was a special return. And it happened because he's a special returner. He has to have that approval from his special teams coach's head coach to bring it out of the end zone.
But let's be honest, a lot of times when they bring it out of the end zone like he did there, they don't have approval. I mean, I think a lot of times they do, but correct me if I'm wrong. Sometimes it's just a guy getting a feel, right?
You're exactly right. What's the old adage? Sometimes you just have to know when to break the rules. And if you do, you're taking on some responsibility. But he was happy to do so there.
So let's try this again. After the kick return TD, here's yet another kickoff. That's fielded in the end zone. And he'll elect not to return this one, so they'll bring it out to the 25 on the touchback. So Newton and the Panthers come up now first and 10 at their own 25-yard line. They'll try to get the running game going with McCaffrey. And he'll go down, and that will do it for the third quarter of action. One quarter remains here as the regular season starts to wind down. We'll return with more after this. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Back now here live in New Orleans. A lot of happy faces in the crowd at this point as their guys have a big lead here to start quarter number four. They'll break the huddle, come up on second and 8 at the 27-yard line. To throw on second down is Newton. Caught left side by Funchess. And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. They call it a gain of 19, and it moves the chains. You cannot write these guys off just yet, not with a quarterback like that under center.
You mean it actually crossed your mind with him running the team that you could actually maybe write this game off?
Not yet.
Not a chance. Not with him. We've seen it too many times.
Now a play fake here on first down. This one complete to Curtis Samuel. And he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the 30. A really nice gain of 25 yards. Defensively here, you've got the cushion, but back-to-back pretty big pass plays there. Bend but don't break, but are they bending too much?
I think that they are. To me, it'd be like playing basketball, and you put up a token press. Make sure you get up there and make them eat up some time. Make it a little bit of resistance so they can't just run it right down your throat.
11 more yards that go around, a first down as well.
So many times you hear today's NFL described as a space game. Get your best players into space with the football in their hands. That's why sometimes you just swing it out to your runner, get him out in the flat, and let him have a chance to make people miss an open field.
From the red zone now, Newton. And he'll dump this off to his running back, McCaffrey. Even with the good move he showed, he'll be brought down short of the 15. They'll give him a yard on the play, and it'll bring up second down. Newton gonna hand it off to McCaffrey, and he'll get about 3 as he's taken down at the 14-yard line.
Well, they certainly had success throwing the ball on this drive and not as much running it as we just saw once again on that last play, stopped after a very short gain. But I wouldn't abandon the run totally, because otherwise, pass rushers just tee off on your quarterback. It makes it very, very difficult for him in that situation.
McCaffrey. And he will take it across for a Panthers touchdown. A great play there. Touchdown number 15 on the year. And the Panthers, they're able to draw a bit closer.
Offensive line coaches always tell their guys, if we score touchdowns, that means we got to the end zone first. That's exactly what those blockers did, clearing the way for their back.
Newton to throw. Escape, fighting for the end zone. He lost the football. It's out. And this is picked up by the Saints. Through an opening, and there he goes. He's at the 50, the 30, 20, 10, 5. And can you believe this? It's 2 points the other way on the fumble return. Boy, that got pretty close to disaster. Going for 2, you cough it up. They almost returned it all the way to the other end for 2 for themselves.
You think a lecture on ball security is in order here?
Because absolutely.
And it's not just taking care of it. It's what you just talked about. What can result when you don't take care of it? They almost gave up a score.
And the Saints hands team able to rein this one in. Well, fourth quarter, they felt like they needed the football back. Unfortunately, they couldn't get it.
And I know we've brought analytics into the game, and someone has said here that the data says that when a team's expecting an onside kick, 80% of the time, the team expecting it, they do actually recover the ball, which is what we saw here. I just wonder if that number is much more of a... And a
yeah, man, it's caught inside the 10. And they're going to score again. Yet another touchdown as they just add to their totals. They were still throwing with a comfortable lead here late, and now that lead even more comfortable.
And your first thought is it bad blood that went into this one ahead of time, that maybe they're seeking some revenge or they just don't like them? But the other thing that always hits me is, are they worried about playoff positioning? Right? Are they worried about, do you need enough points in case there's a tiebreaker that comes into play later?
Lutz now to kick this one away. That's fielded in the end zone. And no run back here. This will be a touchback, and it comes out to the 25-yard line. Carolina getting set to take the field. And they're hoping to redo their efforts in the last drive when they got into the end zone.
And just think of what it's like now on the sideline, because when you score a touchdown, you have to go over and look at the tablet and see what you did on the last drive. When you scored points, it's a whole lot better view than when you're trying to figure out how to fix things there.
So Newton and the Panthers come up now first and 10 at their 25-yard line. From the gun, here's Newton. Smith catches left side. The completion good for three, and it's second down. Here's second and 7 now from the 28. Here's Newton now on second down. Throwing middle, but it's incomplete.
I know coaches tell us all the time that having a powerful arm isn't the number one thing they look for in a quarterback. But when you're trying to throw inside routes and you need to put some heat on it, it helps have the big gun. In this case, just a little bit too much.
Throwing on third down, Newton. And the Saints pressure gets him. Brought down for a sack.
We've been around this league for a while, and many coaches never pull their starting quarterback, almost no matter the situation. In this case, though, he's got to make a decision. He's taking a pretty good beating out there.
Yeah, with the deficit, maybe not wanting to risk an injury. Here's Michael Pilardi now. As the drive goes backwards, so he's on to punt it away. It's taken to the 26. Wow, evasive.
Make a miss.
A terrific return there. 27 yards all told. And the Saints will have a short field in front of them. They take over here, first and 10. The fourth down run successful. Now they look to pay it off on first down. Now a first down carry. It's Kamara. And he'll be taken down after a short gain as that takes us to the two-minute warning. Just a yard on the pickup there, and it'll bring up a second and 9. So it's Saints football as we get you reset. And let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over. On second down, Kamara. And he was able to shed the tackle, but the reserves come in for the stop. Only a yard on the pickup, and now they've got a third down and 8.
Partner, we know today's NFL is really built around the guy throwing the football. But these short runs, they still pay dividends because they can take their toll on a defense, and they can add up as the game goes along. You control the clock, you control the ball, and that way you often control the game.
On third down, here's Kamara. So he got 3 and 1 tackle, but couldn't do a whole lot else. Just a gain of 2 there, and it's going to bring up a fourth down.
He continues to struggle to find a crease to break off a big one and might need to just put that aside and just try and ram his way forward and get what he can.
Here's Thomas Morstead now, as he should be able to pin him back deep here with his first punt. And he was called on three times in the win last week as his first one here's away. Now onto the field, here come the Panthers. They're down big here late. I don't know, you just one last drive here for pride?
Some people like to do that. I remember playing for a guy once. We were down huge, and someone said, "Coach, what do you want to call?" He just waved a hand like, "Who cares? Let's get out of here and do something some other time." But some teams like to do something at the end to feel a little bit better as they continue to move forward.
Yeah, probably just want to put this one behind them. You got the big lead defensively, willing to give them that underneath stuff, right?
And this is why you work on your tackling. Tackle him after the catch, inbounds, keep the clock running. Just go ahead and bleed the game out that way.
They try to throw on second down, but this one is incomplete.
How you put just a little bit too much heat on that one. When you throw it to the outside, you do have to be careful because you got to keep it away from the defender. But you also have to give your own guy a chance, too.
To throw on third down. Newton, he'll drop it off to McCaffrey. And out across midfield, down to the 45. And a big 32-yard play on third.
So what's the old expression that quarterbacks like to use when they decide to throw the football? I'm looking for either a touchdown or a check down. And he took the check down on that play, and it worked almost to perfection.
So the big play moves him all the way across midfield. It's first and 10 from the 45. On first down, Newton. Throwing one incomplete. Torrey Smith, the intended receiver. And it's second down.
Let's face it, perfection is something we all chase, whether it's playing this game or whatever we do. Hard to attain, but that's what they were searching for as that pass goes incomplete.
So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. Throwing again, Newton, and he comes back with one complete. And now we won't see a play on first down. We're going to get a timeout instead as they stop it with 22 ticks to go in the fourth. On first and 10, Newton. Finding his safety valve here. That's complete. Now hold everything here. We're going to get a timeout by the offense. As they get it with 16 seconds remaining on the clock. Second and 12 after the first down pass play went backwards for 2 yards. Newton throwing again. That'll be caught by his tight end, Ian Thomas. And he'll be brought down at the 21, just shy of the 20 in the red zone. 8 yards in the completion, but now they face third down. Now it's Newton. And he finds a man. It's McCaffrey. And they work this near the 5. He'll be stopped at the 6. A big offensive explosion help leading them to victory. And the defensive guys, they're just saying, hey.
Hey, hey, what's up, gang?
Let me go secure for the game right quick.
Hey, what's up, gang?
The players on your team earned XP. Quickly upgrade your team at the end of each game.
Taken to go, I'm gone. A lot of these really lost. They broke. They think it's my fault. No car. I want that car. I'm dripping. I'm stuck with the sauce.
Good drip. Good drip.
But she love you. Don't cut your. Reynolds Da Vinci is white. Limited Louis, that's light. Ray from the city, that's light. LED, look at the light. We the ones don't like. But you look through light. Why even play with your life? Bank account looking like yikes. I went from filling out kites to putting it in my block. Luke Gucci sweater is drill. Somebody give me a drill. These ain't like the cops. Gossiping more than a. In jail, I had. I make you kite off the. Think that I made it, they can't be my friends, so they wanna be ops.
So
if I see them hanging and I'm in that spaceship, I'm dropping the top. Ain't like my beat, ain't no happy belated, I'm counting the guap. Who gave you the voice? Who told you your thoughts count? GPS straight to the money. I put my. Big homie got the big Mickey Mouse. You posted your.